Let's see how you do, if you can repeat that. How do you like those cannons, huh? Tell me, do you like them? Ah, you are fleeing. Family doesn't know how heavy the cannons are on a ship like this. Alex, are you still lagging? I bet you are. I mean, I can understand that he's grabbing everything, yes, but lagging like that, unacceptable, totally unacceptable. Yeah, I can't even control my ship. And the thing is, I know that, as you have seen also on the matches, if it weren't for Alex, they would all be dead. They would basically lose every match if it wasn't for Alex. Let's see if there's any option besides the heat sinks. Just wanna see. I'm not going for silent one though, because no. Let's see. So heat sink, silent one, radar boost. Radar boost is useless, I think. Maybe not if someone is maybe not if someone's actually in a challenge. Oh, well, this is great. Everyone's leaving because Alex likes to stick around. You know, they are like that. If you have a prestige level, they will, yeah. I think it's also one thing that I know that Alex also probably know is if not for him, I would have leveled up. I would have leveled up by now. And I play a lot better off cam. Yeah, I know that's an excuse everyone does. But in my case, it's true. And Alec himself has seen it. And he's admitted it. I know Alex is going for that one as well, probably. Fucking course. And who's shooting at me? Could be Alex. What the hell? Who is that? Thing is, they are not that hard. It's just Alex who's really annoying with getting up in your back. Who of those could be Alex? Hmm? What the fuck am I doing? Now this is the annoying part. Not even the normal evil is this bad. See? That's Alec. That is Alec. That is guaranteedly Alec. Yeah, see? The shot is missing me, but it's hitting me. Alec, do you have an explanation for that? I hope you do. I hope it's a good one too. Because while I'm using the cannons, you are suddenly able to move like the speed of light, like teleporting around. And the other times, you are not. Yep, and that's him dead. Alec, no, just no. Look, there's what the guy actually said. I saw a guy in my comments who said that Alec usually just wait around for those. He has a good, the thing that they say was that he was good at knowing when the counters was, but that's too easy to learn as well. Alec, I have zero heat right now, and still you're able to shoot me. No, just no. Isn't it Alec? Or look, he's not even on the screen. Oh, that was Timon. Look, yeah, well deserved, well deserved, because he didn't cheat at least. And I know, Alec, you probably aren't cheating, but you're using very cheap tricks. Very cheap tricks. And you are lagging so much that no one can actually kill you. The ship turns so slowly, but if I change to the other, I miss every shot. There we go. Vengeance. And look. Are you even aiming at us? Because it really doesn't look that way. That's all I'm gonna say. And that's Harley. Yep. Keep missing. Yep. That's gonna be Alec. Yep. How did I know? Because the lasers missed me. Because the lasers missed me and yet I was still hit. This is gonna be the CQC night where I didn't even level because one guy couldn't. Because one guy just had to lag. Automatically able to stop in front of my shots. Yeah. Flight assist. Let's see what you're doing. It's using the stealth mode. And in a moment he's gonna start shooting at me because he knows exactly where I am. Most of the time at least. Oh, and who could that be? Could it be Alec? Nope, it's Harley. But it wasn't me who killed him. Killed that guy, and then I got killed by Alec. I don't know if Alec even knows how much he's actually lagging. To ask because this is getting really annoying. As fuck. Like, look at that. Look at how it's moving around. Look at how the shooting area moves around him. All the time. It moves around him rather than ever being on him. And I really doubt that was a maneuver. Well, I was the best on my team at least. No, but seriously. You see, now my win-loss ratio is under that. It is 1-1. And who is to blame for that? Who? Yeah, exactly. Nope, fuck no. I'm gonna look at the time. Oh, 1.5 hours more. Fuck that. Nope. Not playing that match. Not doing it. I'm gonna record this again at a later part because I'm fucking done for the night. I'm fucking done with everything that has to do with CQC for tonight. And why? Because, first of all, balancing. The fucking balancing and everything was shit. Like, we had the... they had... Let me count. They had, first of all, Alec was lagging almost 100% of the time. Alec was lagging for almost 100% of the time. Then we had the other lag, which was, first we had that, and then we had that the matchmaking always placed Alec on their side, always on the enemy side. And I know Alec only joined in at CQC at that moment because he saw that I entered CQC. That moment I know it was at that point. I said, why? Because he was in open before that. He was in open. And he probably looked over to see where his friends was, and it said I was in CQC. So he joined CQC too. And it's funny when I find alongside him, sometimes at least, because at least then, and when he's not lagging, we stand a chance. But since this is fucking up, this game, that CQC thing, can kiss my ass for now. And I'll be back to do it later. Anyways, hope you all enjoyed that. And even though this was only 1.5 hours, and other parts were cut out, so it's probably just 1 hour or whatever the fuck. Either way, I'm so fucking done with this. With this CQC stuff, until I can actually play without him around. No offense, Alec, I really enjoy your company, but when I'm always on your enemy side, it's not even fun. Especially when you're just lagging around like that, which prevents me from killing you. I don't even know how many times I was deprived of kills just because you were lagging. I mean, there were times at that time when you were circling around, spinning around, where everything was going good. But no, just no. It just doesn't work that way. If you're gonna lag like that, please fix your internet, please. And I'm not begging you because it's just me. I'm begging you because if you, for example, enter the tournament or whatever, and they see that you're lagging around, they might disqualify you. So you really need to fix your internet connection, my friend. You really need to do that. Either way, hope you all enjoyed, and I'll see you guys the next time.
Bye.